Hi, it's Andy from Happy Mama Homeschool, and I thought I would just jump on here super informal and talk about just where we are at in our homeschooling. So I am homeschooling one child, kindergartner. He just recently turned 6. It's April right now of 2018. And so we started back in August. I also have a 3, almost 4-year-old daughter and a 15-month-old baby. So back in August, we started and we were really excited about it, and we stuck with it pretty well for about 2 months. And then in October, we had some issues, some medical issues in the family that needed to be dealt with, and I just kind of dropped the ball on schooling anything formal. There was still lots of reading happening, and I made it a point to play games with my son a lot. But other than that, there wasn't any actual formal schooling going on. So March came around, and I decided that I should probably start doing some stuff to kind of wrap up the year, to feel like it was kind of, you know, not a complete fail, even though I didn't feel bad not doing things because he is ahead already ahead of his grade level already, and so I'm not concerned about where he's at. So I wasn't feeling guilty or anything like that, but I just kind of wanted to get excited. I was getting excited about the new year and thinking about what I was going to use for first grade, and so I just decided to go ahead and start again. And that it's been going pretty well so far. So we've been doing it for almost 2 months now, and it's going pretty well. But yeah, I am really excited about the new year. Like many other homeschool mamas out there, curriculum, shiny brand new curriculum just sounds amazing to me. So trying to get everything together for the new year, deciding what I'm using, planning out a budget, all of that kind of stuff is where I'm at right now. And yeah, so that's where we are at with homeschooling. I'm really excited about the new year, and I'm going to try to do stuff with my 4-year-old. She'll be 4 in like and 2 months or something when we start school. She doesn't know really any of her alphabet. She doesn't know any of her letters. She's only just now counting to 10. Very different than my first child. I mean, he's in kindergarten and he's on the second all about reading level 2, and he's in math 1 of horizons, and she's way different, much more creative and imaginative. So it'll be really interesting to see how her learning style goes and how quickly she picks up on things. And obviously just try really, really, really hard not to compare the two of them, because they are their own two little people. So anyway, I thought I'd just share what's up there, and maybe next time I'll have a homeschool haul. Very excited about all the stuff that we're collecting for next year, and hopefully we don't have any big bumps in the road health-wise that cause me to kind of go off again. But at least I know if that does happen that there's still learning happening. I was really surprised at how much he still had retained, and even how much he had grown in his reading and just his overall knowledge, just because there's always learning happening all over the place in our everyday lives. And that's the awesome thing about homeschooling and being able to see that and live it. So anyway, hope all is well with you guys, and we'll see you later.